Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Museum of Science Boston and the Charles Hayden Planetarium and our very special performance of Arrow of Time. Let's make some noise. It's a Thursday night. You're here for theater in a planetarium. Let's keep it going for this amazing pre-show set from Violet Knox. I'm James Monroe, the senior producer of adult programs and theater experiences here at the museum, and it's my extreme honor to be welcoming you all to this really special performance. Tonight is a collaboration between Zoe Dance and Violet Knox, two groups of artists who I am huge fans of, and when they approached us to see if we would want to partner and collaborate on producing the premiere of this new piece, we jumped at the opportunity, and they have not disappointed. You are all in for a wild, amazing, artistically provocative ride. They have used the space in an incredible new way. We've never had a full dance and movement-based piece in the planetarium, so you're witnessing a first tonight. And of course, it's all underscored by an amazing new score by Violet Knox. So a huge thank you to all of our partners for making tonight possible, and all of you for being here and selling this new piece of art out. So thank you so much. Yes. And tonight is a part of our current winter spring season of adult offerings here at the museum. We have still a great lineup to come every week and now through the end of May. So I encourage you to check out our website at mos.org/adults or pick up our season mailer on your way out. Now, a few final house announcements. There's no photography or video allowed in the dome, nor is there any food or drink. There are two exits on either side of the room here. Take note of those in case of an emergency. Otherwise, due to the nature of the performance, there is no late seating. And that means if you do need to leave the theater early for any reason, you will not be allowed to come back in. So I encourage you to take your seat. It's about a 55-minute piece. You can do it. It's also immersive in every way. So especially if you're in this front row, we're going to ask you to keep your legs and feet tucked all the way in. If you see a performer or performers or a vehicle coming at you, please make sure to, again, keep yourselves really tucked for your safety and for our performers. But I think it's time to get started. I have the honor of introducing our artists, led by Callie Chapman. Zoe Dance is in its 21st year, paving the way with media-integrated immersive live performance since 2002. You can find them in various alternative performance venues locally, nationally, and internationally, including on media walls, on sidewalk digital galleries, and in traditional venues alike. And Des DeCarlo and Andrew Abrahamson of Violet Knox have been collaborating since 2017. Singer Noell Dorsey joined them in 2021, recording vocals on the album Whispering Galaxy, and in 2022 on the album Eris Wakes. Adding to their previous five European releases, Violet Knox is proud to announce their sixth album release this fall on Somewhere Cold Records USA. This will be the third album to feature the beautiful vocals of Noell Dorsey. Together, they have composed the music you will hear for tonight's performance. And Zoe Dance and Violet Knox can trace their multimedia collaboration all the way back to 2019 and are pleased to bring you their latest shared creation tonight. Let's make some noise and enjoy Arrow of Time.
Thank you.